Okay, you may recall in a previous episode, we featured Fantastic Fours, starting from 100 and working our way backwards. Today we're going to do the reverse. So without further ado, Fantastic Four 100. And we skip to 102. And we move along to 103. I have nearly a complete run. I'm missing a couple issues, like I was just before. But the covers are still iconic. We're still at the end of the Silver Age. Artwork's beautiful. Designs are nice. Comics are still 15 cents. And Fantastic Four is evolving and in its peak popularity. I would say of all the major Marvel runs that I've got the most broad and complete collection of Fantastic Fours, I'm probably running this complete through issue 400. So that's a pretty big collection. Now we're in the midst of the 25 centers, which most people can remember. I like some of these covers in the 150s range, particularly this one, 155, Silver Surfer. Thank you. Close now. Okay, 197. That's all I've got up until 200. Over and out. See you in the next video.